One of the newest therapeutic approaches to managing RA, as well as other inflammatory and autoimmune diseases, involves inhibiting members of the JAK family of intracellular tyrosine kinases. This protein family includes JAK1, JAK2, JAK3, and tyrosine kinase 2, also known as TYK2. Various JAK enzymes selectively associate with the intracellular domains of cytokine receptors. Ligand binding brings two JAKs into close proximity, allowing for transphosphorylation and JAK activation. The activation of JAK pairs subsequently leads to recruitment and phosphorylation of a specific set of signal transducers and activators of transcription, or STATs, a family of transcription factors that remain in the cytoplasm until they are activated. Phosphorylated STATs dimerize and translocate into the cell nucleus, where they regulate the transcription of a wide range of STAT-dependent genes. Although there is a significant amount of functional overlap among the JAK family members, specific ligand receptor interactions selectively activate distinct members of the JAK family and subsets of STAT proteins. Some of these signaling pathways contribute to the pathogenesis of RA. For example, binding of the pro-inflammatory cytokine interferon gamma to its receptor activates JAK1 and JAK2, which in turn leads to the phosphorylation of STAT1. STAT1 dimers translocate to the nucleus, bind to interferon gamma target gene promoters, and stimulate the transcription of several genes involved in, for example, macrophage activation within the RA synovial tissue, resulting in the upregulation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, local inflammation, and synovial tissue damage. Similarly, after binding to its receptor, interleukin-6 activates JAK1 and JAK2, which then phosphorylate STAT3. STAT3 dimers translocate to the nucleus and stimulate the transcription of several genes involved in acute phase reactions, or immunologic and hematopoietic responses to infection and tissue injury. Uncontrolled and persistent IL-6 signaling, however, contributes to local inflammatory environments in the joints, systemic inflammation, and autoantibody production. Because JAK pathways are centrally involved in the pathophysiology of RA, targeted inhibition of certain members of this kinase family with small molecules affords an avenue to suppress the downstream effects of key pro-inflammatory cytokines, thereby mitigating their pathologic effects.